Do you guys think that genDESIGN is going to deliver us some type of a teaser trailer for the next video game? Because Lord knows we've been waiting like crazy. I like almost everything that Team Eco formerly has done. Just saying.